It feels a whole lot better now.
I hope the photographer's got that.